Like every other research method, A/B testing has its own limitations too. One of the greatest limitations that I see people forget all the time, that A/B testing is good only for measuring short-term effects. We like to run experiments at a relatively fast pace. I said that the best practice is to run an experiment for a few weeks, but this means that we usually don't run an A/B test long enough to gather data about its long-term impact. This is how it is, and as I mentioned in the previous module, this is why you should follow up your experiments 2 or 3 months later. But even if you do everything very precisely and you do follow up, you have to see that A/B testing is not the holy grail. It's a really important tool in a greater research framework, and it has unique advantages that other research methods don't, but we have to accept that there are business situations where long-term vision is more important than a short-term conversion increase. So expect that during your A/B testing career, you will encounter cases when, despite the winning version B, the best long-term solution will be to stick with version A. Let me step back and show you the big picture here. When I talk about the different research methods, I like to show this illustration. When you start a new research project, you don't know anything about your business, about your audience, their needs, about anything. That's what the black circle represents. Then you run your first usability test, and a part of this black circle becomes clearer. And you run a data analysis too, and another research method, and another. These research methods will give you insights from different angles. There will be overlaps between what they show, and there will be partial truths that you will be pretty certain about. But there will always be black parts too. Realize that A/B testing is only one of these white circles. Just like the results of your usability tests, data analysis, other research methods, and the insights and experience of your colleagues. Online research is a complex field, and you have so many ways to collect insights. But each of the methods you can use will have their strengths and limitations. So keep in mind that A/B testing is only a piece of the puzzle, and by using multiple research methods and collecting insights in multiple ways, you will always get a clearer, better picture about the subject of your research.